brat. How could he read my movements? What the hell's going on?
Shulk, how'd you do it? I could see it. The future. I don't have the Monado, but it came to me, Ryan. From within.
Nice one! Looks like we're back in business. Bunch of ingrates. Oi! Stop hiding and get yourself out here. I don't appreciate being left to do all the hard work. Alvis!
What? He got me. Alvis! Not you too!
Yeah. Another one of Lord Zanza's faithful. One of the Trinity.
No! How can he be one of them? Alvis! Is this the only reason you served under my family? You traitor!
Oi! Say something! Shulk!
Leave it. It doesn't matter what he is. That doesn't change anything at all. Does it? Alvis?
Yes, precisely. You must find your own path to the future.
The Telethia! He's...
just another one of Sansa's lapdogs!
Get ready, everyone.
Show them no mercy. As you wish. Let us see that will to survive.
Ah!
give him an inch, Ryan.
Not so tough without your pet, are you? I'll show you the will to survive! Meddling kids.
I have seen your will to fight. It is time to decide. What do you say? Does this world belong to you or to Zanza? Well...
Either way's good with me. But I wonder what Zanza would say about it.
He desires the same. And he sees everything. As you see, Shulk.
It's like he says.
Get back here! You understand. Don't you, Shulk?
Yeah, you can bet on it.
We'll be waiting.
We'll be on our best behavior.
And we will be the best guests you ever had.
Ah, that's quite a good comeback. I'm impressed. I'm trembling. Me. Stupid meddling kid. After all these years, I never thought the day would come when I would feel fear.
Dunban, have you seen Fiora?
I have. She said she was going out to get some air. I don't think she went far.
Thanks. I'll take a look. Fiora, here you are.
Oh, Shulk.
What's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. It's so peaceful. It's hard to believe that we defeated a horde of Telethia just minutes ago.
Zanza wants to finish us all. So he can make the vision he's had come true. We're in the calm before the storm.
They'll be back, won't they? Telethia, to remove us all from this world.
I won't let that happen. Whatever the future holds, we can never give in. Not to Zanza. No, not even to our destiny.
I wonder why Alvis said what he did.
Which part?
Does this world belong to us or to Zanza? Why would he side with Zanza? Power? Or maybe he wants to live forever.
Who knows? But I don't think his motives are that simple. I'm sure Alvis has some kind of plan. Otherwise, why would he speak to me in my dreams?
He spoke to you in your dreams?
That's another reason why I have to find Zanza. I have to find out why.
You and me both. I must fulfill Maynard's wish. Shulk?
you wanted to speak to me about something.
Oh, that's right. Leonardo's looking for you. She wants to examine you. She's back at Junk's.
Oh, hey, can you go ahead? I'll go see Leonardo in a minute. I need a few minutes to myself.
Okay, no problem. Take your time.
Thank you. What can I do? If I go to see Leonardo, she'll find out what's happening to my body. I need to come up with a good excuse. Please, let me be with Shulk just a little bit longer.
Zanza is inside the Bionis. I just know it.
Dixa must be there as well.
Yes, and Alvis too.
That's all good, but how do we get to them? If they're inside the Bionis, we're gonna need to dig a pretty big hole.
How long that take? Ricky get old soon.
It just so happens I have the answer. On the Bionis chest is a massive hole that leads inside. It's the wound made by Agil's final attack.
Then that means...
Yes. While the Allied force keeps the Telethia busy, you can sneak inside that wound and take out Zanza.
We will take Junk's. Let my father know when you are ready to depart.
Yeah. Time to knock some heads.
Ricky never lose. For Ricky family, Ricky win.
Show this god our unyielding will to survive.
The suffering of my people will not be in vain. The crimes against our friends will not go unpunished. Shulk!
Ready. We go to the Bionis chest. We will free our world from Zanza's curse. Inside of the Bionis.
It looks quite different from when we entered via the marsh.
The Bionis is regaining its biological functions.
Must be because Zanza woke it up.
Then we find Zanza and stop him.